Here we are, Deathclaw Valley. It's been a while since we picked up the quest.
Might be a fast move.
Oh. Alright, as I was saying, it's been a while since we picked up the quest in Diamond City, but I'm here armed with a Bozar. We found Noble 1 and 2, found their way back. It was the weirdest thing. I was in an elevator and they just appeared out of nowhere. So they're back with us. Smart fragmentation.
We make our stand here.
Okay, black box. And we have Nick Valentine with us. Radio tower up there.
Heads up, we got trouble.
So this particular Bozar is the Bullpup Bozar mod, and I find it much. I find this mod very well done compared to the other Bozar mod that I used to use. And I feel like Bullpup actually functions way more better on the weapon archetype that Bozar actually is, compared to being your standard magazine in front of the trigger sort of setup. This is where being a vampire helps. You have a much higher jump. So we're looking for Bobby's son in Deathclaw Valley. Odd place for a dumpster. This is a helipad? Okay. A note. Hunter's Diary 2. Dire Entry 4? Finally got up here. Those wooden planks from that generator area were sturdy enough bridge to get me across the broken catwalk there. Isn't much up here, but I have a good vantage point from up here. Dire Entry 5. This place is swarming with Deathclaws. If I had to guess, I would say that it has something to do with the frequency that the metal tower is producing. It must be luring those giant death lizards into this place. Entry 6. I just saw a huge Deathclaw. It must be the pack leader. I cannot get a clear shot on it. I doubt my rifle would even leave a dent. Pack leaders always have nests, so it's likely where that kid is. I'm going to get out of this Deathclaw Valley and get some hired guns to come back. The kid is probably a goner, but the hide for that big Deathclaw will get me a lot of caps. I will sneak out at night. I still have one stealth boy left. And my nifty plank bridge will get me down from this vantage point. Once I'm out of this death trap, I will head to Lowell and gather hired guns. and come back here and take out that beast. Sounds like a plan, Chief. So he made a wooden bridge. I'm guessing that's where he died. Engineer log. Finally finished setting the autonomous worker protection. Protectrons for the relay station. I personally wouldn't trust them, but I'm not paid enough to question the higher-ups' decisions. I'm not... Though I'm not complaining, as I am getting... Though I am not complaining, as I am getting restationed to cozy Sanja Eden, I am not going to miss this place. I might hand in my resignation when I get to Sanja Eden. I am sick and tired of being left out of the loop about what the company is actually doing. The tower is transmitting huge amounts of data, and I don't even know what they're using that data for. This is from Employee 092. Sanja Corporation. Alright. My transport off this rock is late. I don't know what's happening, but the company have been all over the place these last couple of months. I hope it's more organized when I get to Sanja Eden. If not, I'm definitely handing in my notice. Refrigerator. All here. Oh, it's a fucking tank. Oh my god, it's huge! Oh my god! And there it goes. Gonna come back down. Alright, so here are the bodies. Here's the next, the nest, Max, and a fat stack of 2,000 bottle caps. Deathclaw eggs. Make a nice little omelet out of that. That's annoying. I wanted to see what he had on him. The Deathclaw. So a little bit of a loadout change. Ranger Sequoia is now the sidearm. Twirl that and holster it. PPSH 41. The medicine stick is here to stay. The Bozar, as you've already seen, and the Halo Sniper Rifle. We also have the AER prototype, the Manuel Rifle, not the carbine, Furious Power Fist. Switch it to the triple barrel handmade shotgun. Oh. That's not good. Courser. Grenades. Let's get rid of the dynamite. Combat stalkers. So, a lot has, I changed quite a few things. Nice. A lot of trapper armor, though. And it's, everything's a little kind of fucked up. So I think that's it. We just have to return to Bobby and... Save it up. Pick up the tent. And we out. We don't fuck around anymore. Free kills. Demogorgons are usually good for ammo and chems. Fucking wrecked. Leveled up again. Oh, the Brotherhood of Steel. Ah, yes. So, back to that. So, there was a massive game-breaking bug that did not allow reunions wasn't able to start. I forgot I have to shoot their heads or they're gonna get up. As you can see, the Commonwealth is very chaotic. Oh, I got him. Having not been in the northern area of the Commonwealth for quite some time, all of the enemies did spawn back. Now that I've managed the settlement a little bit, we're gonna head east to the shore, pick up a few things along the way, and hopefully end that journey at Kingsport Lighthouse. Probably gonna make a few off-camera stops along the way. Go to Starlight Drive-In. I do need to manage that settlement quite a bit. And then once I manage Starlight Drive-In, kind of go from there.
Let's stay sharp.
Fucking head pop. This dog is OP, what the fuck? Hey, it's Ron Staples again.
Need a drink?
You know, I've got a great place you could set up permanently. Interested?
Can't say fairer than that, friend. I accept.
We'll hold them at Oberlin's station for now. I'm definitely gonna move him to Spectacle Island once that's claimed. Not hostile Superman. Okay. Everybody from fucking Red Rocket is here. Lit. Shot the guy that I wasn't trying to shoot. Alright, we can leave here. Not really anything of value here. The citizens of Red Rocket will take care of it. Okay, we need a checkpoint to get us where we need to go. Place a marker there, Wildwood Cemetery. Slocum's Joe is the next objective. Face peel. Absolute miss. Let them deal with it.
Thank you.
That was a very organic wrapper on the zombie's part. Nice. That one too. Night Stalker's coming in to save the day. Miss all three shots. I'm gonna just be on my way. Miss all of it. One less. Face put down. That's not good. Side. You again. They have a behemoth. Spinal cord intact. Clean hit.
Fucking kill!
Let's go. Unstoppable. Okay, where are we going? We're going there.
I believe
field technician. They were all just killed by the fucking... blood bugs. All heavy combat armor. Oh! Stalker pup wearing armor. Sir. Did they finally get what they were fucking shooting at? Jesus Christ. Oh, bloodworms. Alright, we need to claim Tapping's boathouse. Covenant house key? Whoa! This guy had some fucking loot on him. I don't know why you caught a blaze, but good on you. Tappington Boathouse. God, if I die right now. It's difficult playing survival and like trying to like record, because if I die, I go back to like typically it's a couple hours prior to where I die. And I kind of speed run back to where I'm going. This is the second attempt at claiming Tappington Boathouse. There's only scouts over here. And blood bugs galore. And super mutants, it would appear. I'm gonna let them just kill each other. Exactly what I wanted to happen. Oh. Yeah, see, that guy meant business. Where are you going? Acquisition orders. I do like Chameleon. I thought I saw something behind me in the vats. No grenades. Those are infiltration. Not this time. Margaret's note, all the good stuff. Don't care. Take that. Taffington Boathouse is ours.